Hi guys, I am Captain Talib, and Supercell has sent us a mysterious box today, and in this video we're going to see what they have sent us. By the way, some months ago, last year in 2020, Supercell sent me this box. It was around 4 to 5 months ago, and please ignore its condition. So now they have sent me this box and I have no idea what's inside it. I am super excited to see what they have sent us this time. So let's unbox it. So this is the packaging of the box. Let's first open it. Okay, so now let's open it. Okay, so finally here's the box, and I don't know why it seems like I have seen this before, but anyways, let's take it out now. So finally guys, here's the box, and guess what? This box looks exactly same as the previous box that Supercell sent me. That's right, it looks exactly same, but we still don't know about the stuff inside it. Maybe they have sent us something new this time, so we have to unbox it and see that. But look wise, these boxes are same. As you can see, both of these boxes, they are look wise the exactly same box. To the victor go the spoils. We have to unbox this new box and see what's inside. But before we unbox it, let's have a quick look at this box, because Supercell has sent us and we don't get to see such boxes always. So before we unbox it, let's have a look at it. So on every side of the box, you can see Supercell logos, and on each side of the box we have a character from Supercell games. Like this is Princess from Clash Royale, this is from Boom Beach, and this is the Chicken of Heyday, and this is Barbarian from Clash of Clans, and here we have our Colt from Brawl Stars. And this is my favorite side of this box. Here we have all the logos of Supercell games, and it looks so cool. So we have seen the box, and now it is time to unbox it. Wow, so this is the box guys, and I am looking at this Supercell logo. It is looking amazing. Look at this, it is looking amazing. And here we have so many more Supercell logos. Nice. And hope your name is Victor. No it isn't, but here are the stuff guys, here are the stuff inside this box. Let's take them out, let's see what we've got. This is a brawl box looking pencil box, and it also has brawler pins inside. I know, because it was in the previous box too. And this is a showdown skull keychain. Now this is something really interesting. I know what it is. It would be a spike plushie. We will open it too, but let's first see the other stuff. These are stickers, brawler stickers, and this sticker pack has a Supercell authentic sticker too. Finally, my camera focused on this sticker. So as you can see, it says authentic Supercell. Now this is a gem grab plushie, and it is so soft, and it is also a keychain. It is similar to that showdown skull plushie. So guys, we took everything out of the box, and I have also took out the stuff from the previous box. So guys, this new box turned out to be the same box that Supercell sent us before. We have got a Spike plushie, Gem Grab and Showdown keychains, a Brawl box looking pencil box which also contains brawler pins, and a brawler stickers pack. So this was the exactly same box. Now you might be wondering why Supercell sent me the same box again. Well, the answer is even I don't know. Maybe they had so many boxes so they decided to send me one more box. Maybe, but we don't know. But I am happy because now we have two Spike plushies. Yay! You have watched this video till here. I have some gifts for you guys too who watch my full videos. I am giving away 3 Google Play gift cards each worth 554 rupees. You can use it to buy gems or anything you want. 2 winners will be picked from the comment section of this video, and 1 will be picked from my Discord server. Server link is in description, you can join if you want. And for the YouTube giveaway, the rules will be shown on the screen now. You need to follow these rules in order to participate in the giveaway. I'm going to do a huge giveaway soon on my channel where I'll be giving away 4 or 5 brawl passes. So stay tuned for that. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.